What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Hitman. We are starting up episode 2 today. I am so excited. We're going to be doing the blind let's play first. And as you guys know, basically it's my first time through. I know nothing about the level. I just attempt it. I beat it for story's sake. But we will be coming back, obviously, sometime during this week, hopefully, depending how long it takes me to do all the challenges. And you'll see one gigantic video like last time, where I do the full game, all challenges, everything. It's going to be, the full episode, I should say, all challenges done. Now, I don't know if this is going to be as long as the last episode, just because, obviously, there's only one new mission, and there's only one target this time around. Last time there was two targets, we only have one, if I'm not mistaken. I'll have to double check. But I am excited, so I hope you guys are as well. If you are, you want to see some Hitman, you're psyched for episode 2, Sapienza, be sure to hit that like button. Let's try and get this one to 500. I think we can do that, no problem. But anyway, enough of me babbling. I hope you guys are ready. I know I am. Let's head on down to World of Tomorrow.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project. A DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
All right, so I'm excited to see what awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so we got our objectives here. We can do whatever we want, and there's a new. We have to destroy the virus too. That's important for planning. The Italian suit. Let's see. Use the Requiem suit. That's from my. It's mastercrafted. That's cool. That's from my collector's edition that I purchased. But we're gonna do with the new item, the Italian suit. We only have one starting. Location, obviously. So the main square, that's how we want it anyway. The weapon, though, is going to be the ICA Silver Baller. Why wouldn't I, right? So, it's concealable. All right, let's do it. What do we have available for us, guys? I can't wait to see what kind of opportunities we have. Because the opportunities are so much fun. In themselves, you know?
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
All right, we blending in right now. We're just reading the paper. We're just having a good time getting the intel. I wonder if there's anything specific. All right, so we have ourselves an ICA key. So there's a safe house in town. Let's take a look at the map. Let's kind of get a lay of the land. So this is Silvio. Where is Francesca? She's down below. She's down underneath. Okay. How about opportunities? This is basically, and there are challenges as well. These are going to get interesting. World sniper rifle. This redacted. electrocuting her. There's gonna be so many options. These are gonna be exciting to check out. Using with the fiber. Oh yeah, all the same thing. Drowning her, pushing him off a cliff. That's always good stuff. But shooting him with an antique. Oh my god, that is fantastic. Poisoning her drink. Walk the plank. Francesca with the cannon. Oh, okay. There's gonna be ways to set these guys up. Lafayette. These are gonna be so much fun. I love doing these, man. Like, look at this. Francesca with the biolab gas. Dropping a how do you say that? Stalactite, I think. Whatever, that, oh my god. Oh my god, fireplace explosion, that's Francesca as well. Silvio, by shooting down his plane with an antique, oh my god, these are gonna be so awesome, guys. Oh man, assassinate Silvio Caruso with a fireplace explosion. Do not get spotted, obviously. Disguise yourself as the detective. Meeting on the pier. Yeah, no evidence. We're going to do our best here. Poisoning him. See, guys, there's just so many. Starting the mansion and then all this stuff starting where we need to start. Escape Sapienza. Living Dead. Rewards, we get the church morgue. Again, these discovery ones. The redacted ones, usually you have to do something. All right, we gotta find the safe house too. So, okay, the gramophone. I'm gonna kind of have some fun and just kind of look around a little bit. Lots of disguises, kitchen assistant, delivery guy, and then the feats, of course. Target into the wishing well. There's, like I said, man, the challenges, we're gonna be doing all of them, so you guys will be seeing all of this stuff. And then we go back to the targets, okay. The opportunities, though, a case most peculiar, absolution, so we can die, or fake it beyond the grave, by candlelight. Wow, there's a lot of these. Obviously, we're gonna have to get a lot of these done. We'll figure them out. All right, let's go. Sorry, guys. One second. Just having some trouble here. Come on. Oh. All right. Let's go and find... we gotta go and find that... What am I trying to say? We gotta go find that house. Excuse me, sirs. It's a beautiful day in Sapienza. Can I get an ice cream? Hello. This is kind of cool. I don't want to take the tips, man. That's just mean. Like I said, I'm sure there will be an opportunity that presents itself. Like I said, man, we are completely blind right now.
Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah, just protecting their investment. They've put a lot of dough into this project. Whatever the hell it is.
Yeah? It's so lovely.
It is lovely. Okay, so I'm just kind of getting the lay of the land. There's the car that I can escape by, that little white thing over there. We gotta, like I said, man, we gotta find that ICA house. That's where we went last time. Oh no. Where's the camera? Okay, there it is. Ah. Okay, no, that's not where we went. I'm sorry. Let's go deeper into Sapienza and see what we can find. It's gonna be one of these listed houses. It can't be too far.
It's my turn.
Don't you worry. I'll bring Uncle Fuzzy. Yeah, I know.
There's gotta be some Italian speaking folk around here, wouldn't you say? Oh, look, there's an opportunity.
Where do you get this shit from?
am I doing with this guy? Create an oil leak. Shit. I don't remember. It's been a long time. I mean, it hasn't, but... Hold on a second. He's taking a nap, so I don't know if I have to take him down. There's too many people right now, so let's just keep looking around a bit before we go ahead and seal the deal on that. I can also wake him up. That's probably one way of doing it. You just gotta time it accordingly. Beautiful little Italian city, though. Little town, I guess it would be. Where on earth? This is a big, big mission. Wait a minute. This is the church, isn't it? Wasn't there like an objective here, like a challenge? Am I allowed in here? No. There's an opportunity over there, though. Oh, hi. Can I talk to this dude? Throw him in a casket. How brutal would that be? I'm just gonna go for a little walk. Cause there's an opportunity over here. Am I allowed in here? Why not?
An accident at the Ether Lab has claimed the life of a scientist. His body is currently stored at the town morgue, and a guilt-ridden colleague plans to visit there to pay her respects. Between them, these two have everything we need to infiltrate the field lab.
All right, I like it. First one's been spotted. The bodyguards have the same suits. Look at that. The pastor's in there. I could probably get his outfit. Just a minute. Let's go. I have to investigate the morgue, but I can't let anybody see me. Hi.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't let you through looking like that, okay?
I know.
Please leave the area.
Nobody's seeing this, right? Nobody's seeing this? I hope nobody's seeing this. I don't think anybody will see this. I don't want to go down there. This could be a great place. I need the key, don't I? Thank you.
Bless you, son.
I'm from the church. Can I go in?
Sure, friend. You can go into the...
Cannot blend. Too suspicious. I just wanted to get that. I knew that was the challenge, so I just wanted to get that. Awesome. I just had to avoid that church guy anyway, so that kind of worked out.
See you Sunday.
Ah, here she is. Just don't let this chap see me.
Step aside.
Bless you, son.
I need to see the deceased.
See you guys. She needs to be alone. Is it just her in there? No, he's on the other side cleaning. Sorry. Oh god. Oh my god. I'm so Oh, it's so horrible. So this is probably one of the there's a biolab dongle and a key card.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform.
You're welcome.
Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
All right, what's this? I don't want to overflow the sink, and I don't need a kitchen knife. Look at that, getting access. Thank you. Grave robber. Lots of stuff so far. Alright. Now we can go find the seaside entrance. Actually, I'll just... wait a minute. Oh, pastor! Again, I'll bet we could access with the pastor. That'll be in another video, though, I'm thinking. I think we'll do that in another video. Just to be on the safe side. Hi, fellas. Wow, that is a beautiful water. But once, you know what I'm assuming? Once, this isn't weird at all, is it? A scientist running along a beach in front of all these people on vacation. But no, seriously, as long as we are, I'm sorry, I keep forgetting what I'm saying. I think the longer we play this, the smaller the map will feel. You know what I mean? We'll just know the map. Just kind of like what happened with the Paris mission. I've already got quite a few challenges complete. And I think you could actually spawn a sniper rifle up here in this rock face right in front of us. And you could snipe out both of them, I think. There's got to be a specific way.
Ethos Fieldline, you made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
All right. Don't mind me. So just got to avoid those guys. There's the plane. I wonder where the antique cannon is. I gotta blend in. Ah, okay. Just as an idea. I have not been seen. There you go. So it's good. Now I know. Awesome. So I can still get this completely undetected as long as no one spots me. Take the rat poison just in case it's needed. Let's keep looking around, see what we can find. Oh, look at this. Another rat poison. So we can go ahead and blow that up, I'm sure. We'd have to bring something, but I'm just, like, this is a great way to kind of get... What body found? Who found the body? What body? Not that church guy. Do you think it was the guy that I took the uniform from? Because that's just a bunch of balls. What's this? A wrench. I don't know if I need the wrench. Yeah. Where are they finding these bodies, man? I'm not gonna get that evidence thing yet, just because. Please don't see me.
Who activated an alarm?
Bye.
Virus destroyed. Two targets remaining.
Well, that worked. Gotta watch out, though. 1 minute, actually. I'm gonna go back. Which did I get? Key item was destroyed. Oh, you probably needed to take the, Gotcha. So yeah, this is done. Oh right, because there's three things that we need to do. Okay, gotcha. Okay. A case most peculiar. What happened, guys? I could probably escape. Hold on a second. How do I get out?
We're good. Stand down.
Roger that.
That guy there is kind of being a dingleberry. They both are. Is that more rat poison? Oh, it's a water bottle. Alright, everyone's going back to business. God, there's a lot of guys here.
Watch it, amigo.
Sorry, buddy. I'm a scientist. I outrank you. I gotta find a way to take her down, obviously. It's a generator. That guy can see me. I wonder where the virus actually was, you know?
Keep up the good work, sir.
Thank you. Do you even know who I am, sir? My good man. I'm a little lost, if I'm honest. Shit. I see where I am. I know exactly where I am right now. Like, I'm in the bio lab, and that's fine, but I have honestly no idea how I'm gonna take out what's his vagina. This is that broken wall again. I'm just gonna have to get closer. These guys are savage, man. So I can blend in here. And no one will notice. So we need to wait something out. Whoa! This chick right here? Damn. I gotta find myself a new opportunity. Oh wait, what's going on? They're moving. Hold on. I'm gonna look. Kind of opportunities. We've already done that one. Beyond the Grave. By Candlelight. There's a whole bunch that we can consider, you know? Like, obviously these first ones here are probably to get rid of her. And the rest here are for her. But no, it's hard to say. There's a lot here, so. Maybe we'll do the Candlelight one. The moment.
Oh, that is Francesca DeSantis.
Wow, okay. Let's go, let's attempt it. I'd like to see how we're gonna do this. We could also poison her. That's also an option. Oh. What are you guys doing? Can I get out this way? Ooh, am I allowed here? I think so. Wait a minute, can I blend in with the mop? No. Francesca. This must be her room.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
All right, let's deal with that. Find out more about the golf coach. I could also poison her drink. sit down as the golf coach. Oh my god. Dude, this has to happen. Dude, oh my god. Please let me do this. Am I allowed here? Doesn't say no.
I regret to inform you, doctor, that I can't let you through here. So, you'll just have to leave.
I'm moving on, sir. Can I come through?
That is Silvio Caruso.
Am I allowed here? Is everything good in the hood? Are they hitting balls into the water? Can you, let me guess. You can replace it with a grenade.
Hi. Keep up the good work.
Oh, that's so fucking cool. Soon. Dude, I cannot wait. You can probably hit him with the cannon from there. Dude, there's so many opportunities I can't wait to explore. Find out more intel on this dude. So I could poison him right there. How do I find out more about him? Should I just follow him? Nice pool. That's a beautiful view. That was probably your chance. I wonder if I could be the pool guy.
Yeah, good thinking. Senor Caruso wouldn't like dead rats piling up on his dear old mom's final resting. You could really attach them.
That guy's gonna see it. I almost did it too. Yes, perfect. Maybe I should just wait on him and follow him. Let's just follow him. Because like I said, if we can... Beautiful, huh?
I want your room now. Yeah, that's it. Forceful, laconic, manly. Francesca likes.
Finding out some intel.
Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but hey, a guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
All right. Good thing I waited it out then, hey?
Your room. Now.
The observatory? I don't know. Because he does his research.
God, there's a lot of people here. Oh, there's the dude now anyway. I have a lot of time, though, so just chill out. You need to turn around, mate.
I heard he's also working on his memoirs. Maybe that's what he's doing.
Nobody saw it. Nobody saw it. We're good. Just an experiment. Just like show you how to make bubbles. That was close. I thought they were gonna find me. Oh God! Oh God!
Oh God! This is so. Don't faint. Just get to the restroom. Get it out.
You okay, man? You okay? He's not the target. We just gotta choke him out, dog. Speaking of which, don't worry about me. I want to do a special opportunity for that chap, though. Look at her taking selfies on company time.
See a doctor right away.
I'm here. All right, we just wait for this guy to go past. Close it. Is this Francesca's room? Yes, it is. Oh, he would probably choke on his own vomit, if I'm honest. Well, this is just perfect. I didn't realize. I'll take a cell phone. I'll put the cell phone away. I will disguise as Roberto Vargas, even though she would probably know exactly who the hell I am. Here we go. Lover boy, call DeSantis. All right, Francesco. Or Francesca, not Francesco, wrong one. that's gonna be so fun, man. Well, let's phone her.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early?
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Ha! Alright, hold up. Put the phone down, doggy. Should I poison this? Probably. That way we can drown her. In her lover's vomit. Actually, there's a lot of options here. Let's turn this on. Let's get some beats. Yeah. Hold on a second. What's this do? No, we'll leave that TV on. You gotta keep the mood. But hold on. let's see. This is currently what's going down. Yeah, see, she's gonna do that. Let's see. I have discovery challenges at the moment. I'm just curious. I just want to see the ones where my name is Hurl, so I can drown her right here. That's something I can do. Silvio. What else? Poisoning her drink. So I can actually get legitimate cyanide, I'm assuming. So I'll probably have to come back to some of these. Fireplace explosion? Alright. Wait a minute, that one at the end, this is the, with explosive. I totally want to do that badly. Amputation knife disguised as the plague doctor.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly.
Oh, I can't wait.
I suggest you get in the mood.
This music is so lame. Bow, 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 bow. That must be Silvio right there. He's the only one who's gonna know that I'm not. You know, she's on her way. She doesn't know any better because she's kind of dumb. But this is fantastic. I'm loving this one. She's sensible. Yeah. Come on to my webo. Oh, si correcho, Francesca coming here. It's romantico. Hey, girl. Hi. Oh, she was actually gonna say. It's complicated. You see, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he's becoming a liability. Uh-oh.
A threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, now you know.
I wonder if you don't poison it, what'll happen? We'll have to find out. Uh-oh.
distraction. And they want me to break it up. So.
So she was gonna break it off anyway, so I don't think it matters.
Where did you get that bottle?
From hell!
Oh. I'm going to vomit.
Then go do that. I'll be along shortly, sweetheart. Wait until she gets into vomiting position. You disgust me! Wait for- There you go! Oh shit! No! I wanna drown her! There you go, okay. Oh man. I'm so sorry, my dear. Meanwhile, outside. Alright. Oh, at least they can be together, and when he wakes up, he'll be in for a nasty surprise.
One target remaining.
Woo! Alright, baby. My name is Hurl. So we got a lot of stuff already in the first go. Now, what else can we do? Unfortunately, we've already done an assassination that won't allow us to... well, let me look at the opportunities. It's opportunity. I don't even know what that was. Maybe we'll do that next time. Completed. We can do this one still. So this is to kill what's-his-name. We did this one already. This must be for like a doctor or something. Memory lane. There's tons of stuff. Memento. I'll have to keep an eye on that one. So yeah, that's how we'll get a lot of the assassinations, guys. We'll start off by doing a couple of these. So now I know which ones we've already done, obviously. I think this is the doctor. I'm kind of curious about this one. Just a minute. There we go. Who knows that I'm not? The golf pro. No, nobody's going to know I'm not the lab tech. So I'm just going to peace. There we go. Don't mind me, I'm just a doctor on a mission. I got places to go. Hi guys.
There's a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Nice car. That's the same car from before. First let me hop out, whatever that will be. I am just going to kill this person with some glee. Again, then I'm gonna escape via car. This is cool, man. Just knowing that there's so many challenges and so much to do.
Dr. Lafayette speaking.
The doctor.
Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
And look, this dude...
It seems Ether Management is concerned about Silvio Caruso's mental health, no doubt due to his mental breakdown last year. They have hired world-renowned psychologist, Dr. Oscar Lafayette, to treat the neurotic bioengineer. The session will no doubt take place in private, and furthermore, our records show that Caruso and Lafayette have not previously met.
So no one will know! Dude, honestly, this is the disguise of the mission that is going to be the best one to have, because no one's gonna know what he looks like. And look, he's bald too! I already look like him. Oh great, I need to get this waiter's outfit. How am I gonna do that though? I gotta follow his movements. Don't worry though, the opportunity will present itself, and then I'll have to probably poison
Science
dude's drink.
Is the technology of tomorrow. Am I right or am I right? Okay.
Poison his coffee, he'll go take the piss, I'll choke him out, take his outfit, and it'll be there. But the problem here...
Hi. Please, come in.
Hi.
Let me know when you're ready to order.
I'm on break right now. Lol JK, lol on sub.
Hey, Doc.
Hi there. See, yeah, I don't know. I wonder if I wasted it.
I don't want them to mix it.
I wonder if I can even do this one right now. I may have to do it in another. We'll see where he goes. You never know. He might take a smoke. Or so. I think he takes a smoke. I don't want to subdue this chap. Oh, damn. Hey, girl. How you doing? Anyway. There's the restaurant, dude. Is there a... Yes, there is. That's just too perfect. Anybody around? Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Nobody. No. Alright, I don't think if I do get spotted, it'll be on under the doctor's uniform by a bunch of chefs. So I don't think it's gonna be a big deal. Now oh crap. No, where are you going? I want you to scale. Or climb. Alright, so far so good. We good in the hood. Now we should be able to grab his disguise. As soon as this lady moves by us. Don't be staring, girl. Keep walking. Awesome. So she saw that, but now she's cool. Good. Perfect. So now that those guys aren't suspicious of me, I could poison his coffee. He'll take a phone call. And I'm not actually... let me blend in. Where's the blend in feature? Here we go. Nope. Where's the blend? I can blend here. I'll blend here. Perfect.
Interesting. The place has history.
They've used this guy before. The voice actor for this doctor in the last episode. No. He was that guy in the training mission. The Soviet guy. The guy who you send into outer space. Pretty much. And then he's going to take a walk to the bathroom, which is, you could see it on the sign there, off to the left. So we just follow him, choke him out, throw him in the closet, walk right in the front door, man.
Oh, I feel horrible. I could die for this. I don't want to die.
Yeah, it's the same guy. That's so funny. Ah, crap. Oh, that's just a dude in a suit. I thought he was another waiter. Sorry, mate. Just that white coat, the white suit jacket with the brown pants does not look good together. Alright, he's heading to the bathroom. But he's going the wrong way.
Okay? You don't look okay. And you definitely don't smell okay.
Sir, are you alright? Dude, this is fantastic. Where are you going to throw up, buddy? The toilets are back there. I thought you'd be going to the washroom. You know what, though? I guarantee you he'll be walking somewhere where, you know, it's all nice and, nice and stealthy. Where are you going to throw up, man? Oh, there's a waiter, but he doesn't seem to know who I am. Different restaurant. Do they care? Well, these guys don't really give a shit. There we go. Sorry, buddy. Alright. Like I said, man, this is gonna be one of the best setups, I think. For most of the things, but we'll have to see. Alright, doctor? They don't know any better. Therapist 47. I like it. I think we're gonna find out the most information about our target with this outfit. Sucks that we've been spotted a few times, but... Wait a minute, you know what? Dude left the doctor's thing on his table, so I'm gonna go quickly check it out real quick, see if I can grab it. Oh no, that's just a ketchup. That's a napkin dispenser. I thought it was like a doctor's kit, you know, like one of those old like medical things. But I guess he's a psychiatrist. And I gotta feel bad for 47 though, because if he's got perfect vision and he wears these glasses, he's gonna be blurry. It's gonna be blurry as hell. Hi, guys.
Dr. Oscar Lafayette, here to see Mr. Caruso.
Crap. Hold on, can I back away? We good? I'm gonna have to get frisked, so in order to do that, I gotta stash. I gotta get rid of this silver baller. I don't even think I should have brought the silver baller. Shit, that was my bad. Where can I where can I ditch it? I'll have to come back and get frisked in a second. There's another opportunity.
Rocco, I recommended you to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired.
I know that actress too.
Please. You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life? Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This man, all this here, is just temporary.
Oh, that weirdo is your boss, Rocco. So get your shit together and you're off to work. Pronto.
Hi.
It's almost lunchtime.
At least I know what that is.
Don't get it. I'll be right there.
Why do I keep doing this?
It's probably a bad place to keep it. But it's, far as I'm concerned, it's not mine. Alright, we gotta get frisked now. We should be good.
It's just standard procedure. We're all friends here.
No, I know. At least this is kind of just a preparation, just to know what I can and cannot.
You're good to go. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. What I know I can and can't bring in. Like I said, man, in order to do the full stealth, you probably never ever have to bring any weapons whatsoever, minus the fiber wire. And I guess I could have also...
What's up, Doc?
I see what you did there. That's cute. That's cute, buddy. That's cute.
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Senor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters.
See, no one will know better. I mean, there are going to be places that I'm not supposed to be known.
May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately.
Who uses this lift?
I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry. I am.
Hi, Doctor.
Hi. How you doing, buddy? I'm excited, guys. And then we'll escape via car and we'll have a good chunk of challenges done. Obviously, there's going to be way more to do, but... You know what it is. I could also explode the ball. Oh, wow. Little break room there from the looks of things.
Hello, Dr. Lafayette.
How you doing, amigo?
Senor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed.
Thanks. Thanks, buddy.
A private therapy session with Caruso. Nicely done, 47.
Alright, now where can I sit? Oh, we're probably going to end up sitting outside. Right? Maybe not, though. I kind of want to have a look around. Caruso's en route, so I got to hurry up. I'll be nice, though. Hi.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist.
Have a seat, sir. Let's find out some intel.
So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it...
Smother him?
I'm under a lot of pressure. Work. Mother died last year. Stress manifests itself in the strangest ways, I am told.
Your mother, Isabella. Would you like to talk about her?
Look, I know what you're driving at.
Just a minute, just in case. I'm a save. I'm gonna leave that one because that'll leave us the opportunity open. With a couple of things we can do.
Neuroses. My anxiety, my social phobias, not the least my pathological fear of women. It's all deeply rooted.
Go on.
I had a girlfriend, you know, in high school. Pretty, too. Popular. And I was shy. Bookish. It shouldn't have worked. Not outside those stupid teen dramedies. But it did. For a short while, anyway. Then Mother decided that Emilio wasn't a good influence on me. So she paid the gardener's son to seduce her. He was 20. Roguish. Rode a motorcycle. Mother, she had pictures taken. Showed them to me on prom night. Romantic love is fleeting, she said. Only a mother's love endures. What do you want me to say? I loved my mother. I hated my mother. Same as everybody else.
Isabella bullied you. Shamed and belittled you. Made you feel like a failure. All to keep you, her last and loyal son, from ever leaving too.
Stop it! I don't want to hear it.
Your mother was a monster. Is that not why you killed her?
What? How dare you?
I wonder if there was anything more to that. I just thought he was gonna get up and get angry, so I figured that'd be a good time to do it. I have a saved moment. The genius. Alright, hold on a minute. I just want to see then. Assassination. Okay, like, these are all different. Eye for an eye. Shocking. I wonder how you can do that. Probably the same way. It's probably all the same setup. But you just gotta cock with stuff, you know? I'm excited to get into these other ones. Bogey, I see what you did. Poisoning your drink. We didn't actually do that. We need tougher poison. That's cool, man. Silence of the man. Using a single propane flask. So it's all about getting them together. There's certain things you're going to need to do. You probably got to get them to escape. Yeah, that's near the beginning, because she's undercover. So we might do that in the when we come back. I don't know. We'll see. World of tomorrow with no bodies found. Well, unfortunately, that's going to happen. With the solar system? All right. Well, there's quite a few options,
all
guys.
All objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Before we do that, I'm going to go ahead and... Actually, I'm going to drop it for a minute. What's in this room? Ah, okay. We'll put him in there. Perfect. I'm gonna escape via that car. Alright, we out. He is magically cured. Huzzah! First time through... Like I said, you gotta, like,
welcome, Dr. Lafayette.
Hi there. The longest introduction, or the longest one, is the first time through, in my opinion, because you're kind of figuring the ropes out. But you could plant save
welcome,
points,
Doctor.
So you can alter what you've done a little bit earlier. That's why I'm gonna save often at in a different areas. You know what I mean? That's what I'm gonna do. So I can end up getting all we need to get. This will take me a few days, obviously, but by the time you're seeing this, it wouldn't have. It's all going to be edited together, so you don't have to worry. So let's bounce. Oh, that guy got hit by a bike? That guy on the ground, do you see that? Wonder if he's a way in. Die by the sword.
Either security's in the dark about the incident and feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
I'll take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.
All right, so we're taking a look at some of the completed things on this first time round. I'd say we got a lot done. All things considered. But you got to utilize that and get to it. Accident. That was from... Well, it looked like she drowned, right? I don't get how drowning in the toilet can be even possible, but without someone forcing... Oh, love triangle. That was a challenge? Putting them in the same... I think it was for putting them in the same... That's cool. Holy man. Level 7 already. Level 8. Looks like level 8 is the one we got. So considering... And look at all these starting locations. And we could start in these places too. To unlock these objectives. And we'll definitely have to do that. Remote breaching charge. Mansion garage. New places to do anything. That's awesome. Fantastic. That was a great first time through. We ended up not doing probably a 3-star. Okay, we got a 2-star on our first time through. We were spotted a couple times, so it makes sense. So anyway, we ended up getting 2 of the assassinations. There's 28 total. 6 of the 31 discovery, 8 of the 25. So we're making our way. The feats are actually coming a lot closer than I thought. Push target to the wishing well. Piano man. Again, these are going to happen too. I could probably end up doing this one just by loading the next mission. So that's an option too. And then going for another one. So I could load my game. Hit her with the fiber wire. Set up another opportunity. And then just use him. You know. Like I said, there's tons of stuff we can do. I think it, I might as well. You know, I might as well load it from that same point. And choke her out the same way. And yeah. That's why you set save points. So you can get these ones done. And then I'll go do another setup for him. And from there we'll adjust it, or so that, you know, we get another objective if need be. We'll save it before choking him out, and then we'll be able to choke him out and then load it and then do another kill. I don't know, there's so many things we can do here, guys. And yeah, like look at this, Man of the Cloth. I can get that. Do not harm. How do you do that? Pacifier kill. So you have to get, I don't know, man. It's gonna be interesting. Maybe the dude will change. There's a lot for us to do, guys, and I cannot wait. So, anyway. Thank you guys so, so much for watching this first time through. We are going to be coming back, and we are going to be playing the rest of it. The next video you'll see from this, from Hitman, will be all challenges completed. So, unfortunately, it'll take me a few days to do it. But when I do, you guys will get to see all challenges done. This one video here will be included. This first session, because I did things, it will be included in the all challenges completed. So when you come back, you've already seen this video. You can always just jump ahead to when we pick up. Other than that, though, guys, thank you so, so much for watching. Just keep that in mind. This is just the first time through, just the first run through, just to experiment, see what we can get done. We got a couple of things done. Next video, all challenges completed. And the content you've seen so far in this video will carry over to that video. Just for the benefit of those who want to see all challenges in a row and don't necessarily watch this video. You see what I mean? That way I don't have to replay those challenges. Just the way it is. So thank you guys again. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to slap that like button. Let's try and get 500 likes. Favorite the video as well and let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to follow me on my social media. Those are linked down below in the description and we'll play at the end card of this video. Also, if you want to get a shirt or hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. So check that out. And if you'd like. Other than that, we'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. I'll be grinding this in these next few days to get it all done. I cannot wait to see what else is in store. I am so excited. I hope you guys are too. So I hope you tune on back for some more Hitman. Till then, though, we'll see you guys in the next one. Knox Hill, we'll send it on over to him. Peace. Yeah, I be running like a hitman.